We have a new summer edition of Redbull, and it is Juneberry. Let's see what it tastes like. Let's crack it open. And that is very nice purple. I can tell you now, this is an 8 out of 10. It doesn't have a bad aftertaste or anything. It's pretty good. Have you tried this? Let me know.